by Marie de France.
Oh, yes.
Yeah, no, I've got like several different ones. This one is Dernière in Del Cerf, which is of the hare and the deer. But I prefer to call it why jackalopes are so rare.
A hare once saw a stock still deer, and at his horns began to peer. This headbutt is so beautiful.
Well, he was loneliest of all,
because such horns were not his lot. Also, he was too small, he thought. As he went to talk to the creator, and started to interrogate her, why had she not made him that way? With antlers in such fine array, like those of deer who he'd just seen. To this the goddess answered then, you're wrong. Now stop it, let me be. You couldn't manage that, said she. Oh, yes, indeed I could, Hare said. Plus he got horns atop his head, but could not carry them around, and could not move them, he found. It was more weight than he could bear, and much too much for legs of hair. From this example, you should see, folks covetous and miserly, they always start such projects as they think will raise their social class. See, imprimis.
Parmi outrage, que l'on tourne à